Definitely not.
No, you don't get it. He's mixing into John Cage's 433.